actually here because you have so many Sacramento fans. You have fans all over the world, but lots of people here in Sacramento that love you. What's going on? What's the
Well, I've been traveling a lot, but back home for a stretch. I've got a fight coming up February 23rd. That's in Anaheim, so I'll be doing Cali, which is awesome.
Okay.
And I was just recently selected on Metro PCS. The new team to join John Jones and Cain Velasquez and a couple other amazing fighters, so I'm pretty pumped about that. But other than that, just chilling, getting ready for the holiday season, enjoying the bow ties. And,
okay.
I actually got mine. If I could switch out the sweater for one of these styling new ties.
Made your bow tie. Cool. Handmade. Handmade by the kids.
I don't fit in the same category. This is pretty hot. Not so much.
Not so hot. Do you have all your Christmas shopping done? Is everybody taken care of?
No, actually, thanks for reminding me. I'm going to ask.
Oh, my gosh. You're going to be the procrastinator at the malls.
Yeah, my mom and my sister are coming in today. My sister, I don't know if you guys remember, my sister was in a really bad car accident.
Yeah.
And it's been a year now. It was pretty hectic. Hectic time for us, and she's doing amazing, so it'll be good to see her here in Sacramento.
She's doing much better. And
she's doing incredible. She's got a, you know, job, and she's in school, and she's loving life, so we got really lucky.
Could you imagine being at the mall, there's like one bear left, and you grab one in, and you look at it, and you're like, the California kids on the other side of the bear, and you're like, that's right.
And seriously be like, whoa, you can have it. Let me ask you this. Yeah. Do you cheat around the holidays? Because I'm sure you're on a strict diet for what you do with the UFC, but do you cheat around the holidays? Are you stuffing your face with cookies? And
you know what? I don't cheat too much. I'm not like a real strict diet guy because I burn so many calories. I get to eat pretty much whatever I want.
Yeah.
So I crave pretty healthy food. My parents did a good job of creating some healthy habits with me. So I'll splurge a little bit.
Okay, because there's some Bonnie cookies over there. Neighbor Bonnie. She makes some cookies.
Some eggnog.
All right, stick around. We got more in the big show. Have you heard of...